Regional monitoring program is providing the science needed to inform water quality management decisions. Not only those being made today, but those that will be made 5, 10, or 20 years down the road.